11 InstaWeather Plus forecast with Chief Meteorologist Tom Tesselmeyer.
Well, we had some rain move through last night, some hefty thunderstorms. That was all developing ahead of a cold front. Boy, it has made a difference for sure. Good news is things are drying out quickly around the state of Maryland here as we head into the Memorial Day weekend. And you can see the showers are now leaving our area. Maybe a few leftover sprinkles here and there, especially on the eastern shore and down toward the beaches. But the bulk of the rain is now out over the Atlantic. The storms have moved away. And a much quieter Memorial Day weekend is coming our way. And also a much chillier one, too. Not exactly feeling like the unofficial start of summer. 50, actually, that's a reading that is not measured exactly at the Oakland County Airport. They're in the 40s and 30s out to the west of us in these blue shaded areas. 46 at Cleveland at this hour, 50s at the coast, 57 at BWI Marshall. When our normal high should be really getting up into the low 70s, which you would expect this time of year. And sometimes Memorial Day, we're talking extreme heat and humidity. Not this time around. There's that 58 degree reading on the boardwalk and at Annapolis, 54 in Westminster, and there's a more realistic Oakland temperature. They've spent the whole day in the 30s out in Garrett County with wind chills in the 20s. I mean, it still feels like winter time out in Garrett County, not the beginning of the summer season for sure. And a chilly 61 in downtown Baltimore. As the skies clear tonight, we will continue to have a brisk wind. If we didn't have the wind, we'd maybe talk about frost possibilities, but with the wind keeping the atmosphere mixed up, and a few clouds around. We'll look for lows about, say, 38 in the northwest suburbs and 48 at the Inner Harbor. Sun sets this evening at 8:21. There goes all that volatile weather now moving off the mid-Atlantic. Still some rain to contend with up in New England and parts of the Northeast, but look at all this dry weather that stretches from the Great Lakes to the Gulf Coast. That's the weather pattern, the strong high-pressure system that'll be coming into our region and lasting throughout the upcoming holiday weekend. So it really is good timing for our weekend other than the chilly temperatures. We'll see the last of the clouds leaving us early tomorrow morning off the coast, then sunny skies for the rest of the day tomorrow. The wind's still brisk, maybe gusting to 30 miles an hour at times tomorrow, but at least lots of sunshine. Same thing on Sunday. And Memorial Day Monday looks like a bright sunny day, just temperatures running anywhere from 5 to 10 to 15 degrees below normal for this time of year. 63 to 68 tomorrow, northwest winds at 15 to 25 with a gust over 30 at times, so that's going to produce a bit of a chilly day there, even with the sunny skies. Sunrise at 5:45 early Saturday morning. Out on the bay, small craft advisory. In fact, there's a gale warning now. Small craft advisories continue tomorrow for gusts to 30 knots, 3-foot waves. Water temperature 70 at the Baltimore Harbor, 7:15 in the morning, high tide at Fort McHenry. Heading up into the mountains for the weekend, well, a chilly 54 tomorrow, but at least we get the sunshine and bright sunny skies on Sunday with a high, though, only 61. Now, Saturday night going into Sunday morning, temperatures will be in the 30s. So, again, you'll need to bundle up at night up in the mountains this weekend. 65 and windy on the eastern shore tomorrow, 71 and bright sunny skies. And our first beach forecast of the season for Ocean City, 65 and windy tomorrow, same thing on Sunday, lots of sunshine though, and a sunny Memorial Day Monday with a high of 70. The rip current risk is in the low category, that's good. Surf temperatures though, whew, a chilly 60 to 64 degree water temperature at Ocean City. 65 tomorrow, 71 on Sunday, 75 Memorial Day, then a warm front brings a chance for a thunderstorm Tuesday, and look at that, temperatures through the middle and end of next work week in the mid and upper 80s.